guys aren't gonna know what's hidden, man. An epic rock anthem to send them moshing. Into the next life!
You look like someone well-versed in matters of the grotesque.
I do?
I can see that you're begging to ask, so I'll tell you. Yes, I am an artiste, a sculptor of perceptions, of minds, of reality itself. Francesca.
Carla. Hi.
Since the dawn of humankind, art has challenged us and elevated us. Now more than ever, it is art that will save us from our moral decay. You want to help save people, don't you?
Well, yeah.
Then go out and collect me infected flesh. You can rip it straight from any of those mindless conformists wandering around. Or perhaps you already have some to donate. When you've got enough, put it in that bucket there.
The hell are you gonna do with a steaming pile of zombie flesh?
Oh. How can you be so obtuse? I'm creating my magnum opus, my masterwork. I am Michelangelo, and you must bring me the finest vein marble. Now, go!
Wow. Well, it'll make a good story.
Do you have...
Yes.
My medium is death. For how else should we understand life? Finally, the process can begin. The sublime pain and sacred pleasure of new creative birth.
Okay, lady. I'm leaving you to your art now.
My God, we've barely begun.
I need rarer, more exquisite parts. I've been listening to the inane chatter on the radio. I've heard of marvelous and monstrous beasts around the city. I must mold their fantastical corruption.
Ew.
Mark this. My artistic flow is paramount. I'll place my requests on the board up there. When you bring the matter, do not interrupt me. Just drop it in the bucket.
Uh-huh. And do I get anything out of all this?
We can trade for my aesthetic leftovers. But as I pass you the dregs of my creativity, consider what residue of your own will you discard. Don't answer. Just let that stew for a while. Go out and bring me something fabulous from those monstrosities. Don't talk. Don't say a thing. I'm on the precipice of pure... No! Don't come over here with your negative aura. You'll affect the composition. You really don't have an artistic... My muse has returned.
Yes. I will create such a monument.